How to fix Warzone 2.0 not available error. 1. Quit the game, restart your computer and relaunch the Warzone 2.0. 2. Verify that the game's files. 2.1 in Steam, Properties Local Files tab verify integrity of game files. 2.2. Battle.net. Notes, 1. Do not run other resource-heavy tasks, say, malware scanning, defragmenting your hard drive and alike. 2. Do not perform the repair process for multiple games at the same time. 4. Contact Activision support team.